Can't remember what I was doing. Okay, what was I doing? Not stopping here. I believe I was going here. I believe I was going there. Ugh, purchase. That's a tough nut. Not stopping here. Kind of just passing through. So do I want to just run through? I need to go. Oh, not this way. I don't even have to go to this town. Something over there looks interesting. Do I want to go check it out? Getting a little sidetracked. Oh, wait a second. I need more money. I clearly need more money. I mean, I might as well buy that anyway. Grand Vestas. Oh, that's better for her. Even better for her. Oh, not by much, actually. Never mind. I think I want her. Physical. Higher. But I don't think I need to stay in town. I need to go out, back out, and around. Gold Shore. Okay. I don't want to waste time here. I don't need to be here. Right? Need to go north. North. Old Shore, right? Damn my short-term memory. Yes.
Now, let us hunt.
My god, goats. Oh my god.
Here I go.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that is not great. Oh, I only hit one. I guess I should have. You kind of suck for this, Cyrus. Why? I super suck for this. I feel like she needs it. Plus it was free. Solid. I feel like Hannah has not had a chance. I'm crazy.
Oh, sacred luck. Let it pass. Open back nothing.
Ooh.
Letting the hunt begin.
I don't know what her strongest weapon is. This thing's gotta be almost dead, right? Do I wanna waste? Maybe I should. Oh. Well, that's a shame.
I honor you, my king.
Sure, right? Sure. Just hoping there's no purple chest. I see the ocean. Oh, he's rat. Could have been worse. Could have been better.
Let the night consume all.
Letting the hunt begin it. That dude's gonna be not broken and he's gonna go next. And I don't want that to happen. I'm gonna just kill him.
The hunt ends.
Danger level 31. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. About to get wrecked. That's fantastic. Hey, what's going on, Shredded? Oh, I see. About to get a rat guy here just in time.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
Oh, God.
It's my turn now.
You love this area?
Pardon me.
Oh, oh good. Oh. Oh.
Well, ha, what next?
You dirty. Oh, right, you're saying that last time, I think, too. Pretty place to die.
What next?
Oh, good. They need a boost. That should have a buff, right? Why not? Okay. Any weak against arrows? No.
What to do?
Probably spears, right? Wait a second. Wait a second. Yeah, I'm thinking wind. I just didn't get a chance to use any wind. I mean, I could use it there, but I wanted some defense. Lightning blast? Yes, I will.
I'll not be defeated.
I understand why a crab would be weak against wind, but hey, what do I know? Let's play safe.
Let your wounds be healed.
Letting the hunt begin.
Spear? No. Not dagger. Not bow. Maybe. Oh, it is wind. I know winds are true.
Well then.
It's not gonna be that. Maybe a club. Nope. I don't know why I call it a club. You toxic bastard. You suck. Okay. I had a feeling. Not gonna be any of those. Dagger, I think. Oh no, I tried dagger on someone else. Good call. Boy, this sucks. Fight through it. Fight through it. Just in case.
What's this now? Oh, flames, rage, wrong. Not bad.
Not bad. Some good XP. And wait here. What's over here? Literally nothing? Cool. Oh, oh, oh. I see it. Oh, that looks terrifying.
What to do?
What to do? What to do?
The winds of force are howling.
Crabs are weak against wind for some reason. Ugh.
What next?
Yeah. I really got to switch out this town's prison. Seems like it's just Florida. Yeah, I'm gonna use her just for soaking hits. Because, I mean, she's pretty much useless otherwise. Soaking hits! Why did you not soak the hit? You suck. Might as well. Spear. I figured. Big birds all over the place, yeah. That's fair. You just had to hit the bird once, man.
I'll do my best.
That's all. That's all you had to do. This'll do it. Been a few days. Can't break.
What to do?
Just missing the gators in Florida, man. Florida man. Waterman's like super popular all over the world. Alright, I don't want to waste. Oh, he was yellow, I could have wasted. Man, gator bites? Mmm. So good. Cyrus the private
Let
dancer.
My arrow fly in true. My turn now. My turn.
Miss. Cool. Oh, that's useful. At the moment. Interesting dilemma. I can't do anything either. I was thinking about it. I was thinking about it, but I'm so close to a save, I might as well save first, just in case.
Letting the hunt begin.
Sometimes. I mean, it's statistically supposed to go well more than it doesn't. Doesn't work out.
Well then.
Hit ha! You hit ha!
Oh,
you guys read my sign? That's funny. Oh, well. I figured you'd like it.
Let's do this.
Oh, that thing is. The weirdest things are weak against wind. Wednesday stream. Not much. Can't do all come on, Wonder Woman. Everybody likes hurting Tressa. I feel like an axe would make sense. But it doesn't. What do I know? Oh, I should probably heal first. SP steel? Or steel SP? Alright, sorry. That didn't take nearly as much HP as I was hoping it would.
What next?
Cool.
Using this.
Heal this. Well, it's not fire. Let's see. Sword.
What next?
So again, Cyrus can't do much.
I shall die.
What next?
Nothing with multiple. Sword strikes. Except that.
I'll do my best.
Probably not good enough.
Oh,
good job, townsperson. Clutch. Basically free at this point. It is free at this point. I actually get SP back for that. That's cool.
Time to close up shop.
Come on, Cyrus. Yeah. The only one who should be in this area. Hey. Sneaky chest. But how do I? Oh, it was hidden. Merchant? What is this one? The trader. Guessing it's merchant. Not what I came for, but hey, I'll take it. So what I'm looking for is... What was I looking for? Why am I going over this way? What job was this way? Thief? Thief, right? I can now buy and sell stuff. Yeah. Thief was over here, right? There's a reason I was going there. It was a job. If I double down. Merchant, merchant. Looks like I can go back here, but I can't. Oh my god, Birdman! Cyrus can finally break somebody. Of course she missed, because like, why wouldn't she? What else is this guy gonna be weak against? Hey, look at that.
Letting the hunt begin.
Letting the hunt begin indeed.
My turn now.
My turn now, sucker.
I will cut it.
Solid. Probably overkill, but hey.
You should have studied harder.
Steal this feet. It's good, man. It's good. It's decent damage. It's simple. That's really the only way I can go. Turn me hidden. No, no.
Now, let us hunt him.
These damn birds. Yeah, 2 hits for free. Exactly. I'm just gonna do this. Have this guy go ahead and break.
What to do?
God, she would get hit. People love hitting Tresso. It's offensive.
It's
gonna do a whole lot.
Letting my arrow.
My arrow.
Watching my blade dance.
Couldn't do it, eh?
I'll do my best.
Yeah, she probably does. But they just like hitting her in general. It's not fair. I can afford to heal.
Here.
should maybe actually steal.
Time to close up shop.
I just think like damage, damage, damage. Kill everything. Let me check her armor actually. She doesn't. She has the second highest physical defense. She has the highest. Wow, she has the lowest. My, like, straight up ass kicker has the lowest physical defense. Not sure how that happened. But hey, she seems to be doing alright. Yeah, they just like hurting her. She's an acquired taste. hello. Okay. That person's just chilling there watching me fight these monsters. Appreciate the help. Can't do shit. Thanks for trying. Do you hate jobs? Like for sub jobs? No. Do I? No. Do I? No apothecary, that's right. That's right. That makes sense. Okay. I'll just do something.
Coming, if thou darest.
Axe. Nope, not gonna work, man. Not gonna work. Anything I can attack all the daggers. The river frogging. Yeah, might as well.
Interesting dilemma.
Mossy meep. There's always that meme of a Pokemon every generation. That's mossy meat. Just go for it. See, they just love hitting her. Mossy meat is really good. She has nothing to even offer here, so just for fun. Is a dagger, right? Yeah. It's really good, guys.
Letting the hunt begin.
Super clutch. This guy almost dead? No, never mind. Wow. That's a shame.
Watching my blade dance.
Oh, didn't matter.
I honor thee, my queen.
If he was almost dead, I was gonna throw out my mossy meep. Hey there. Oh, I don't like that I have to purchase. Man, that's an expensive jam. I kinda want that though. Okay, so I'm going here. Yeah, all I'm missing is apothecary, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Yeah. Well. Well. Alfie. I suppose I should have had Alfie. In my party. It's fine. It's fine. Alfin? Yeah. I'm pretty sure. I've used him like 95% of the time since I got him. Yeah, that's true. You can just wait. Wait till I get there. I mean, doesn't have a choice. Oh, I'm there anyway. The map is very deceiving. I was just here when I checked. Hello, sir. There's a hidden item. What do? Inhibit offense. Purchase. I don't like seeing that. Yeah, I noticed the distance. Damn. Damn. It's not that intriguing. Oh, I really don't like this whole purchase thing. It's so cheap, man. I want my steel bag. Thunder. Dragon armor is the second highest tier? Well, that makes sense. Why I can't just buy it. Okay. Okay, I kind of want to keep Ophelia, which is a slight issue. Just because she's probably going to be the next one I do. It's 23 and she's 24. She'll be fine. I can get rid of her. Place Hannah. Oh, did she hit? I really don't think I need Ophelia. What does Hannah do again? What's her sub job? Warrior. He is physical, yeah. And heals. Yeah, okay. Hey man, what's going on? You got nothing for me. You suck. Well met, traveler. Alfie. Bye. Alfin as a warrior could be worth considering. What do I have as now? I think it was Hunter, right? Yeah. The leg hold trap. What do you get as a hunter? We're not hunters. Hasn't he been? No, he hasn't. I thought he was. Oh, I just got warrior. First thing. Warrior would be good for his weapons. Because, like, really, from this, all he's getting is the bow. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. Exactly. So. It's just Hannah has it, yeah. Your gold trap is pretty good, Eric. That gives me way more options. I have one person on the bug, which is fine. You can concoct for leg hold trap effect? Didn't know that. Good to know. Omar's axe. Head. What do I have? It's chance based? Oh. A lot of gambling in this game. Gotcha. Grand vest. I mean, grand vest is better. Physical attack 50. Did I always have that? I think Hanit or Haunted. Hit hard. Frequently. It really bugs me though. Can I like... Oh, thank God. Yeah? Hey. Okay. Let me just chill. Ugh, I don't like not having a discount either. God, this game made me so cheap. All right. Let's do it. Hear me a tale. He asked for no coin for his services, because he's a good guy. Left in hopes of bringing sucker. is acting like he's by himself. He's been stricken?
Now that you mention it,
I hear this is traveling apothecary in town. Literally just got there.
Oh? Hi.
Oh, she. Either people are confused about Alfin.
I see.
Go find some sucker. Zeke?
Howdy.
The thanks.
Shucks. All right.
Thanks.
Ellen. It's also a modern name.
Hi.
So she's the apothecary. A little satchel.
Wow.
Never mind. Mr. Pocketary.
Now listen here.
Hey there.
Oh.
The best Pocketary. Well, she's probably dying. Best to move on now. Before I wanted to see purifying dust is not cheap, man. Stock. That is not cheap. Where am I going?
Well,
is there any hope for her? Nah, she done.
How are you?
It's a 5,000 HP heal for the whole party with grape essence. Wow, I have 5 of them. So that's good. I think I just bought those 5. Last stream. Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
Worth the money, then. With money. That's how you can repay me. Well.
My sympathies.
Your kind words are payment enough? How are you supposed to resupply with kind words?
Thank you.
All these doctors, sorry, apothecaries, doing pro bono jobs. Imagine that happening today. Woo. It's like half his chapters. Here I am. Boom, I fixed her.
Open.
Oh.
The mom just says nothing.
Hey. Really?
Wow. Marlene. Rude, man. Alphen doesn't deserve that. Some what? Quacksalver? Some kind of quacksalver?
I'm sorry.
I'm a apothecary, not a quacksalver. I need to see. Quacksalver, one who boasts of skill in medicine, a medical charlatan.
Thanks.
It's like a doctor who doesn't know what he's talking about. Mm-hmm. We have a bunch of those here. Yeah, exactly. Snake oil salesman, yeah. A quacksalver. Could I have stolen from her? I mean, I'll pay that. Are you any good? No. No. I really don't like this purchase thing. A fish tooth. I'm pretty sure that's only worth 5. So I can buy it for 10. Sell it for 5? I really gotta get Therian in this group. I'm not doing anything until I get Therian. No, I don't want to buy anything.
Hmm? What's all the hubbub?
Waste my money. Yeah, I'm definitely just gonna burn through town with Therian later.
How can we ever repay you?
Oh, don't worry about it. I work for free.
Thanks to your tincture, my dear husband is out of bed for the first time in weeks.
My word, it worked like a miracle.
And for such a modest fee, no less. You could charge tenfold, and it would still be a steal.
That NPC looks like Cersei Lannister. Or even closer to the woman who plays Cersei Lannister in Braavos.
Oh, you are far too kind. I was only doing my job. Seeing your hale and hearty smiles is payment enough for me.
She's like annoyingly good.
After all, we apothecaries have a sworn duty to ease suffering wherever we go, do we not?
We also need to eat.
Fine words, those. You must be the apothecary everyone's been talking about.
Indeed.
A song of Lego trap.
I trust I am speaking to a colleague.
Oh no, that's just my purse.
You bet. Though I've only started my journey. I'm Alfin.
Vanessa. Vanessa Heisel, a pleasure.
Thing.
A sworn duty to ease suffering.
Shook hands.
I like the sound of that.
Opposite hands. Doesn't work
right. I couldn't agree more. It's not about the coin we make.
It's the friends we make along the way. Don't do it.
So long as I can keep myself fed, the joy of knowing I've eased someone's pain is all the payment I need.
But of course, it is for that very purpose that I seek to ever hone my skills.
Great minds think alike, eh?
Looks like he's panting.
Hey, would it be too much for me to ask to take a look at your pharmaceutics? Well, just hearing about it, it's clear you're out of my league. The ingredients, the preparation, anything you could teach me, I'm all ears.
She's a quacksalver.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't share trade secrets with those in
the business. Quacksalver. She's hiding something.
Beg pardon. I understand. We do need to put food on the table after all.
No need for apologies. You're quite the diligent one, aren't you?
He's trying to get that sucker.
Oh, you
so he's panting.
I'm still new to this after all. Every day I'm learning something new.
Calm down, Alfin.
At any rate, I'm glad to know this town is in
maybe that's just how they shake hands in this game. The person offers their hand and the other person grabs the back of it. It's make believe, right?
You flatter me, friend. Fare thee well.
Fare thee well.